Could you wait a second?
There's a feral roaming around out here. Let's move on before any more Zeds come around to say hi. Lead on. My professors told me fieldwork was challenging, but I don't think they had this in mind.
Don't breathe that shit! Do it.
Don't worry.
I'll take good care of your stuff.
Once again, you came through for me big time. I won't forget that.
So what's next? More science?
Better believe it, my friend. I'm talking about a 3-scoop sundae of scientific method with some sciency hot fudge on top. Mmm, damn it. Now I want ice cream. Better work on that next. You take care of yourself. Good to see.
Fucking A!
If you're always ready for action, you can do pretty well out here.
Shit, why'd it have to be him?
Thank you.
Are there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
Watch the feral!
This looks like a waste of time. All clear.
Hey there.
Glad to hear it.
Hey there, Trumbull Valley. It's your friendly neighborhood agricultural scientist again. You may have noticed some grass and weeds growing up from the ruins of the old plague walls. This does not mean that the wall debris is actually edible by humans. Please, don't become a cautionary tale for others to learn by.
Quiet. Can you hear me?
Over here.
Do we need more of these? Sweet.
We have a few zombies coming toward base. Nothing we can't handle, though.
pretty heavy. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Nowhere for that to go. Lift this.
You got a minute to chat.
Did I imagine that?
Zed's outside or getting ready to rush us.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. I can barely lift this.
Thank you.
for that to go. Here you are. Home, safe and sound.
I can't thank you enough. Hasta la vista.
That's pretty heavy. No way I can fit this. No.
Something you guys might be interested in.
This.
Could be worse. Could be better, but I'll take what I can get.